Just finally, why should anybody have confidence in coming into hospital now?
Well, we already are watched by many watchdogs, the CQC, we have patient experience surveys all the time. Our staff are very much praised by the patients who use our care. They don't have concerns about it. I can assure people this is a safe hospital providing the very best of care.